Phillips currently right at the head of the pack. It's the school cross country today. Phillips setting a pretty good pace as long as he can maintain it. So that's him in the red shirt coming here. Just gonna maintain that pace.
Go, Phillip!
Coming around on the final stretch. And Phillip is still in the first position, although he's got someone that's quite close in his tail. I was giving him a good challenge. Phillip's probably feeling it because I don't think he's trained too much for this. Phillip has come in first. Well done. Hard fight right to the end.